Hello, this is TJYYC, and we're just about to attack an alien convoy. We were just given some options on what we want to do, and I want to prevent the attack on the Avenger. I don't know how strong it is, and having my whole squad wiped out does not appeal to me very much at all. So I'll take a look at who's available. We got a huge amount of power right now. I would like to build some of our new grenades for the mechanical things, but we're poor right now at having only 17 supplies. Hopefully we get some more money soon. But otherwise, I think we're okay. Certainly Turtle can have a little nano med kit there to go with all of his grenades. Blackjack still has the tracer rounds, which what do they do even? Bonus aim. So she has like 97 aim. She's pretty accurate. And then she also has a mod on her gun that does guaranteed damage as well. I think this looks strong. I don't have two skull jacks, so just taking one dock is fine. We just have grenades for days, you know, against, and that works really, really well against destroying cover, and then everyone else can mop up afterwards. And we'll get a scientist out of this as well, which will help us speed us into getting some plasma weapons. We'll be getting a lot of money soon too.
Picked up an unprotected access point along the Advent network. Apparently, it's a terminal on one of their trains. We're heading in to recover whatever data we can on the latest alien project before they lock down the connection. Neutralize all enemy targets and secure the area. We need that data. We can't pass up any opportunities to shut down the aliens' progress.
Alright, then we're going to Vancouver. Not far from me. Canada represent. Alright, let's go bust them up.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Alright. And of course, speed is of the essence here. I'm gonna move the sniper later on. Just see what I can set up.
Moving.
Move Bjorn over here so we can have eyeballs on something. Don't see anything yet. Alright, aggressively moving everyone up.
Already there.
Very important on these missions, especially when you have concealment, to get your troops much closer to the objective early on as you can. That's really how you can help save time. Eight turns is not a lot. You only have to, you only need to yellow move to a point, unlike the original XCOM. You don't need to have the running gun ability to activate. Nonetheless, it's still ideally the specialist gets there, so you can get the hack bonus. So you can get some more benefit off of hacking the terminal. Yeah, here's some mechs of some sort. So I'm gonna blue move here.
That's
first.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
And he has a lot of armor, so he'll be getting an introduction with a grenade first.
Heading out.
Definitely. So he's able to shoot from there as well. Okay. Who has the bonus death from above there? I remember someone got that. Was it her? No. Someone got death from above. I just forget who. Ingrid has death from above, though. Can she hit anyone? Yes, she can. Even from that position there. We might initiate on this turn here. Yeah, I think that's going to be... It's going to be best. And he's almost within hack range right now. I'm going to send this guy down here. I don't want to waste a turn, another turn here. So I'm just going to get as many guys out as I can on this initial hit. So she can do a long, concealed long watch from there.
Scanning.
Can I hit with the grenades? I can. So he's going to be the hit because he doesn't get a elevation bonus, and everyone else is going to get the overwatch on the rest.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Eyes on the prize.
Alright, so the overwatch is ready, and here comes the grenade against... What is that thing? I'll find out when he's dead.
Catch!
Grenade! Ho! Plasma grenade. Alright. Armor shredded. Boom, 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 and one Advent just outright dies. Really good. The shield bearer bought it. He takes a step forward, and good damage. That's a lot of damage that guy took on there.
By the numbers. Oh.
Ooh.
We all saw that thing go down. Now what the hell is it doing?
Okay.
You know, that was good.
I don't know what it does. It really looks like the aliens. Oh! Whoa! Well, now he's in charge mode, so I don't think it really matters exactly where I go.
I'm going.
Just that I put some damage on him. But he does seem to be on a second life right now. It's still not dead. Good that we didn't encounter him with a whole bunch of helpers, because we might be in trouble. I don't know if he explodes or something when he dies, so I'm just going to give him some room.
That's affirmative.
Alright, 100%. the Andromedon. He's critted.
Taken care of.
Looks dead. I'm thinking I want to get whatever that item is
before I
commit the hack.
Advent troops here.
Okay.
Launch.
All right, shield bearers, as usual, are a problem. So I'm going to send a plasma grenade in their direction.
Boom.
All right. What else do I got? Can Sniper hit anything? Sniper can hit something. 81% chance on the heavy mech? Yeah, sure. Ooh.
Missed the target.
But removed the overwatch because it did a small bit of damage. Which is really good. 79% on the exposed guy. We're gonna move Turtle up though.
Heading out.
Yeah, improves. No. 79% it is. Alright. That's a dead shield bearer.
What did you expect?
Exactly.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
I want to get Doc closer to the action. So I am going to move him down. Start to get him within
not a problem.
Part of the striking distance to the pickup there. 89%. Let's see what we got. The officer, he's being pretty resilient there. Oh. Puts the mark on Mr. Gasparato. Ooh.
Not sure I can make it.
Ow.
Think I need some help.
And I took fall damage as well.
Fire's getting worse here. Fire's spreading. I'm getting cooked.
Ow. Okay, that's a good hit. But we do have more grenades. I don't want to leave that on the floor there. So we'll try to deal with them anyway. Admin officer's still in a lot of pain. That should take care of the admin officer and the mech's armor. Mostly. It mostly did that. Nonetheless, everyone's going to be spending some quality time in Med Bay. Turtle can get down there. Let's see, Sniper. Sniper cannot hit from there. Sniper can hit from here. And from here, I think I'm going to have her move up and then try to use the pistol. Just to see if I can get a little damage on him. 92% chance. Armor does block some of that. I'd like to get Another good hit with a mag cannon on there to finish off the rest of that armor.
No problem, boss.
He's burning still, which isn't ideal. Serious damage was done. He's dying one way or another, so I'm going to advance troops up.
Move.
77%. Come on. Okay, he's dead.
It's down. Could use some ammo over here.
And this is a little risky, but I'm going to send Turtle in to try to grab the item. That was interesting movement, Turtle. Illyrian core? Ooh, advanced expanded magazines, data cache, another Illyrian core. Awesome.
Target asset recovered.
And I can hack the terminal now if I choose. I don't think I choose to, though. I think I would prefer to reload right now.
Locked and loaded. This looks a little ugly.
He's still burning. Right, so I'm going to put the heal onto him. Gremlin heal onto our burning friend.
Going through.
That should put him out too. Yeah, there it is. Looking to come here. And reload the gun.
Rock and roll.
And Gremlin heal another person as well. Turtle, I think, can fall back here. And reload the gun.
Back in.
Doc can send the gremlin over to heal Beth over there.
Go help him out.
Doc should really also heal himself too. That soldier can overwatch.
Covering now.
The soldier can reload. And can overwatch.
Overwatch.
And Sniper can overwatch.
Come get some.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
First the mag's gonna heal himself. Get me.
Healer
so
mode.
He does. Apparently I can't hack at the same time, so I'm just going to advance a little. I think everyone's in just fine positions. It's more of this, the building's kind of stopped burning on its own. Sniper can just take this opportunity to reload.
Good to go. Moving on target location.
Death can kind of walk up a little bit here.
On Overwatch.
Just to spread out our cover a little bit better.
I can handle that. I'm on it.
Alright.
There's something out there.
Undoubtedly there's something out there. another section of the building goes apart way, but... Oh, apparently that's not close enough. I'm going to have step here so he has line of sight to the terminal. I don't really want to activate Advent, though. Okay. Move there.
Objective here!
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Right, and because we heard the aliens, we're all...
Will do!
We're all gonna advance in that general direction. Try not to group up all that much. This is probably too much grouping up, though.
Copy that.
Everyone's going to be spending some time in the medbay, though, after that after that nasty grenade hit, though.
Got it covered.
Hostiles are moving.
Menace 1-5, the Advent Network Terminal is shutting down. This is your last chance to secure the data.
I can walk up to it or I can hack it from range. I elect to hack from range.
Bypassing security!
Because I don't really want to just step out there. Let's see what goodies we get here, too. Increase this soldier's hacking stat permanently by 20. Well, yeah. I want that. Sweet. To be able to punch through anything and always be able to get those skulljacks more consistently now.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
All right. That might call the reinforcements in, so we'll just put everyone on Overwatch just to be on the safe side.
I'm on it. Overwatch! Moving to Overwatch!
No, stick with Team
Whatever
Fortress 2. Okay, go.
Moving to Overwatch!
And Sniper can keep on with her long watch.
You hear that?
They really aren't interested in coming and saying hi. I don't really have... Do I want to fight from inside here? I think this is a fine place to fight from. So I'm going to advance here.
Sure thing!
Nothing.
Closing on target position now!
So we're all just gonna come into the train here.
Finally!
Okay, there we go. Alright, and I'll decide to set up shop there. We'll see how that works out for them. Now, remembering what happened with grenades last time. See if we can repeat that kind of success for us. This is a somewhat exposed position, but I think it's going to pay off. Because first we're going to come up here. Then we're going to plasma grenade this whole section. Getting everyone and dropping them down and exposing them, and it's going to be beautiful. Extreme unlock, have a nice trip. Yes. Ow. Meat floor. Oh, he's pissed off. What can I hack? Ooh, let's see what it is. See what we get. And it's because he has such amazing hacking ability. Squad gains one free use of run and gun, or soldier gains one free use. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. We'll go with the sure thing. Blitz. Alright, so you can use run and gun when you want. Percent, 65% on him. I think another grenade is what the doctor called for here. Although the Archon is very, very dangerous. I'm not going to take any risks here. I'm going to... come in here.
Seems doable.
Incidentally, can the sniper from her position up there see anything? Maybe she can pick off the Archon. She can't see anything, unfortunately.
Got it covered.
I'm just gonna have her walk back over here. Get a little closer to the action. And just to make sure everything's safe, we're going to send out a mimic beacon. So that anyone that sees it has to go and attack it. Look at that, he's standing right out in the middle of nowhere. So easy target. This guy can't hit much of anything where he is. He can't leave because everyone's blocking the door. So I guess I'm just gonna walk him over here. I'm just going to... The Archon is definitely the bigger threat, so I'm going to try to put some damage on him. That was a miss.
I'll get him next time.
Okay. So the Archon's gonna drop down and try to beat the tar out of. Like, 7 is very much a dangerous hit against our troops. The Mimic Beacon decoy was killed! You have killed Light.
On my way!
Well, that's good. Doc. Administer. The hit.
That's right!
Good shooting. And a promotion for Doc. That's nice to see. Turtle, what do you think? This guy's dying one way or another.
Heading out.
So we're just gonna walk everyone right up to him. 68% chance. He must be really jumping around and being erratic and... Ooh.
Oh, come on!
That's not a good one to miss. Okay. That's okay. As we got Mr. Halvorsen here. And he will also dispense the justice. Not dodge. I see that. I want to keep that there just in case. 5 to 7 damage. I can't kill him on a melee hit. So I'm gonna just walk out on him and attempt to shoot him. 91% chance.
Shot failed to connect.
Whew. Well, this is why we carry mimic beacons, I suppose. So we'll walk out with the rest of the dudes.
Let's move already!
And then toss the mimic beacon, we'll say here, just so his area attack can't do it. So they have to attack that. And I guess we move up the sniper. It'd be really bizarre if we actually needed her, but maybe we will. So the Avant Trooper, the Archon goes and beats up the poor Mimic Beacon. Doc already got promotion, so let's see if Turtle can do some damage onto him. Nope. Okay. Let's see if Bjorn can do some damage on him. Okay. That looks good.
Run him dry on ammo.
Now this guy probably has a melee counter. What's his slash? 67%. I know there's an achievement for doing the good damage against him. What's your health at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna attempt to win by slashing the Archon. Oh! Style points.
Neutralized.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed.
Woo!
Mission accomplished.
Steely King. Chop it. Captain Fabio Titan Desperado dealt the most damage. I'd actually like to see the actual damage amount. That'd be cool. And also Doc got a bonus too. That's great. And he's an awesome hacker, so that's gonna be awesome. Moved furthest. The Mimic Beacon decoy was the most under fire. I like that. That's kind of what you intend when you use the Mimic Beacon decoy. Then we'll finally be able to get our radio relay going too. Feeling pretty happy about that mission. Alright, let's see how we did. Ooh, 3 grave wounds on our very skilled troops. That is going to hurt. Ever vigilant. If you spend all your actions on moves, you're granted an automatic overwatch shot at the end of the turn. That's kind of nice. And Guardian. If you use a successful overwatch shot, there's a 50% chance that another shot will be taken. I kind of like Guardian. Just get all the overwatch. I don't see stretching out the moves that much to be something I do regularly. Shadow Strike and Conceal gain 25 bonus aim and crit chance. Soldiers not sure. Overwatch reaction fire. I need that one. And we got a few. We might actually put an engineer in there to speed those up. And we got alien data cache for the intel. Lyrian cores, although we'll probably be putting our scientists on actual research projects unless we really need intel. Corpses. But I most like these, the advanced expanded magazines. That'll be really good. And the Andromedon autopsy. The beings that inhabit these structures clearly come from an environment utterly hostile to humans. The corrosive substance they use as a weapon may be the equivalent to water to them, but on this planet, it's deadly. I've theorized how this substance could somehow be used to advance as part of an explosive weapon system.
Hello, Commander.
And Dark Event countered, Hunt XCOM. Admiral Performance Commander, your force has successfully recovered tissue rejection analysis from the Advent Network, dealing a blow to the aliens' ongoing efforts. Now the scientist? Well, because he got so injured. Major Jesus Medina. Oh, and Hollison also got reduced will. However, we got another scientist there. That's probably all the scientists we need. Although I really just wanted to prevent the attack.
What these recruits lack in experience, they make up for in grit.
Let's got that cleared off there. How are we doing for soldiers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That'll be there up soon, so 8. I don't consider ourselves really need to throw engineers into the Recovers Advanced Warfare Center. So I'm just gonna let it be. Not now. All right, and now I think it's time to
setting course
get
for
that contact
two,
down,
Australia.
So we can chip away at that avatar project, which is way too strong right now. I think I pretty much lose if that avatar project comes. Not again.
The aliens continue their progress.
No.
Leading this avatar project.
Okay,
must stop them at any cost.
Okay, well, at least we're getting there. Get in there. We need to set them back. Look at the Aussies.
Reading you loud and clear.
All right, ready to help XCOM however we can.
Regional contacts located.
All right, a new Chile is available for contact. Suit up. All armor, vests, and proving ground projects are completed instantly. I think we'll be using that on this mission. Well, we would if we had money. All right. It's time now to assault this facility now.